So, I recently watched the original Jumanji with Robin Williams in, and something occurred to me while watching it. The newer films, The Next Level, have no soul. They have no heart. They're just so soulless and one-dimensional comedy films with no real message, if you get what I mean. There's no real, like, moral to the story. It's just goofy characters in a sort of video game world. I also don't really like how they turned Jumanji into a video game. Like, when it was the board game, it felt ancient, it felt rich, it felt like it had a lot of lore, it felt real. Do you know what I mean? And the world of Jumanji, even though it existed within a board game, we never actually seen it. It was all like coming out of the game, and it just felt so real. And the mystery of not knowing what it was actually like was so much more mysterious, creepy, a little bit scary, and it just felt like a real place. But in the new ones, it's just so video game like that it just feels a bit like a cartoon. There's no fear like there is in the original movie with the spiders and the stampede and the man trying to kill them with the gun, you know. There's a lot of like high stakes in the original, and it's still a kid's film. There's the monkeys, for example, but then you got the giant hornets, and they're terrifying. But what I really missed from the original movie was Robin Williams acting, and there's one line in this film that really sticks with me. Here's a clip.
Judy, come on.
I warned you about this, Peter. No, you wanted to play the game. What, are you crying? You don't cry, all right? You keep your chin up. Come on, keep your chin up. Crying never helped anybody do anything, okay? You have a problem, you face it like a man. Buried in the deepest, darkest jungle, and I still became my father. It's okay, come here, I'm sorry. Hey, it's all right. Remember what you told me? It's all right to be afraid.
So, you get the idea that there's just like this moral message about parenting, the father and son relationship, and how at the start of the film, the father and the son, they hate each other. The son, like, he's too ignorant to except that maybe it's him who has the problem, not the father. And maybe the father has a problem too, and they're just not getting on. In the end, when he goes back in time, he fixes that girl's life who was ruined, and then he apologizes to his father, and then his father apologizes to him and says, "You don't have to go to the boys' school." And there's just so much more emotion throughout the whole film. You really feel for the characters, they feel so real and believable. You just love them, you know? But you don't get that at all in the new ones. They're just so goofy, one-dimensional, slapstick comedy BS. And I feel bad for kids now, because they don't really get these sort of magic kids films that I did in the 90s, the 2000s even. Because these films had a lot of heart, they had a lot of love. And these newer ones are just so cheap, you know? Soulless, corporate. Cash grabs. I say the only really good kids film to come out recently was Guillermo del Toro's Pinocchio. I did watch that recently, and that has a lot of heart. Ironically, the Disney remake does not. So there you go.